Hi, I'm Nigel Hickey, Technical Marketing Architect in the Cloud Platform Business Unit at VMware. Today we're going to discuss splitting an enhanced link mode domain, or splitting enhanced link mode. And what we mean by that is taking a vCenter server and removing it from an SSO domain so it's standalone by itself, thus splitting enhanced link mode. In vSphere 6.7, we came out with the ability to repoint a vCenter server to another SSO domain. This capability also allows us to repoint a vCenter server out of an SSO domain, thus splitting that enhanced link mode. So let's say we have a vCenter server, we'll call it VC1, and we have another vCenter server in that same domain, VC2. And these are embedded nodes, all in the same SSO domain. We'll call this domain 1. Now, we want to take vCenter 2 and we want to move it to its own SSO domain and break that enhanced link mode. We can do that with our CMS SO utility and a domain repoint. And what we'll do is we'll domain repoint this vCenter 2 out to another domain that we're creating at the same time as that repointing function. So VC2 is now going to be essentially in its own new SSO domain. And we can call this one domain 2. Once we've repointed to a new domain, we now have what we see here. We can remove this one, and now we have a vCenter server in this domain and a vCenter server in a new domain, domain 1 and domain 2. And now we've effectively split enhanced link mode. For more information about repointing your vCenter server to a new domain, please visit our blog at blogs.vmware.com/vSphere or vSphereCentral.vmware.com. Thank you for watching.